You there, citizen. This area is off limits. You're interfering with Imperial business. Yeah, so you'll have to pay us a fine. Say, 100 gold. Pay up, citizen.
Never enough gold. Just need one good haul.
Fine. If you can't pay with coin, you'll pay with your life. You pay for that.
Thank you. speak.
Need something. Yes. Indeed. Safe travels.
Yes? Of course.
Indeed.
Until next time. Need something?
This better be good. Yep. Fight well.
What do you need? Yes? I understand.
Need something?
Thank you.
those flames get out of control, and you're gonna wish they hadn't.
Of course.
Yeah.
Very good. But you've created a debt between us. Here, take this. We're even now.
Thank you.
I don't claim to be. Take a look. Don't forget to check, have you met my father? The finest weapons and armor. All right, then. Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. You look... Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Come. big dwarf when the top level was built, eh? Give it quickly. Extraordinary. I see it now. The ceiling structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. Dwemer blood can loose the hooks, but none alive remain to bear it. A panoply of their brethren could gather to form a facsimile. A trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete. Ah, the box contains the heart. Ah, the essence of a god. I have devoted my life to the Elder Scrolls, but their knowledge is a passing awareness when compared to the encompassing mind of divinity. The Dwemer were the last to touch it. It was thought to have been destroyed by the Nerevarine, but my lord told me otherwise. The Daedric Prince of the Unknown, Hermaeus Mora. I thought there were no secrets left to know, until I first spoke to him. He asks a price, to work his will. A few murders, some dissent spread, a plague or two. For the secrets I can endure. In time, he brought me here, to the box. But he won't reveal how to open it. Maddening!
Come closer, bask in my presence. I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen and knower of the unknown. I have been watching you, mortal. Most impressive. Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once that infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you? Be warned, many have thought as you do. I have broken them all. You shall not evade me forever.